Here's a great mystery, guys. Maybe you can help me figure out this one, because I certainly can't wrap my head around this. We got a tweet here from Demon Slayer USA that was promptly deleted within a handful of minutes. It simply reads, "Get ready to Netflix and chill with Nezuko all weekend long." Because Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba is now streaming on at Netflix. They post a link and even give a nice little picture of Nezuko. I can't imagine what went wrong with this one.